I may have been branded a failure, but see how Judge Cleric has guided me to this sacred path after all. So many brave, fallen, hallowed sentinels. So much sacrifice, yet we can take comfort in the knowledge they were rewarded for their faith. Life itself is a long and winding path, and sometimes you carry much, sometimes nothing at all. But the most important things are those you carry inside, and they are always with you. Hello again, friend. Hello again, friend. Life itself, and sometimes you, but, and they.
Yeah. Oh! soul with such a heretical burden. I cannot help but feel like this path only leads me, leads all of us, further from Aureus's light, not closer to it. Exactor, there must be some other way.
So you deem my guidance injudicious?
No, I...
And your soul of greater significance than the world entire, and all other souls upon it?
No.
For one whose family name bears the shame it does, Isaac, you exhibit an unfortunate tendency toward recalcitrance. I would be discontented if the hubris to which your brother succumbed was confirmed a familial sin. Look to the damnatory skin you carry, Paladin, for that is your true burden, not the umbral lamp.
Ah!
Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.
You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.